Well, several residents in South Baltimore neighborhood were evacuated from their homes after a neighboring row home partially collapsed this afternoon. You can see it right here. Visible damage to the side of the home located on East Fort Avenue and Patapsco Street. City officials say several homes were evacuated as a precaution, but no injuries were reported. The cause is under investigation.